What I've talked about, both on the floor and in the small groups, is the importance of reaching out to the nuns, so-called, right, the N-O-N-E-S. So in my country, in the States, but more widely in the West, this is a huge issue. And see, one of my fears is that a lot of our language and a lot of the strategies we're proposing are going to miss the nuns. These are people who are not going to come to our institutions. They're not going to come to our parishes, our programs. They're not coming looking for spiritual direction. These are people who say, I don't believe in God. I think Jesus Christ is an old myth. I think the church is deeply corrupt. I think religion causes violence. These are all the things I hear all the time from the N-O-N-E-S. So one thing I keep bringing up is we need to reach out to them. And through God's great providence, we have the means today, which are the social media. I've loved the fact that I can do a video or I can do some kind of presentation on social media, and out it goes, way beyond the confines of the church. And I know that because you hear from people. And I'll tell you, 90% of the comments I get on these things, they're negative. They're from people that hate religion, they hate God, they hate me, you know, whatever. But I like that because, talk about Pope Francis's existential margins. These media are getting us out to the existential margins. And I can also say, once you get that contact, you've got a little traction. And now you can actually engage people who would never come to our churches. So anyway, I've been trying to bring that to the table, both privately and in the more public sessions, that we have the means now to reach out to the nuns.